Boy, do I feel depressed. It's awful. It's terrible.
What's the matter with you, huh?
Well, Gordon. Everything's wrong.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I can't think of a thing to complain about today.
Well, how about the weather? You know what I mean? It's a nice day, beautiful day, sun shining, no clouds in the sky. Complain about that.
Well, that's no good. Everybody complains about the weather.
Yeah.
So there's no fun in it.
No.
I know.
Yeah?
I could call Dial-A-Grouch.
Dial-A-Grouch?
Yeah. Sure, it's a telephone number you can call, and you get a really grouchy, miserable recorded voice that you can grouch at.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm calling. Let me get my phone. There.
I'm glad you didn't have a princess phone down there.
Oh, yeah. I have a troll phone.
A troll phone.
Let's see. The number is 987-654321. Yeah?
It's a long number. Is it a long-distance call?
No, but special Grouch number.
Oh,
I see. Boy, someday I don't know what I'd do without that Dial-A-Grouch.
Yeah.
I think I got the wrong number. Is this the right number for Dial-A-Grouch?
What? What are you talking about?
I did get a wrong number. Is this number 987-654321?
No, this is 1234567-89.
Oh, it can't be. I dialed 987-654321.
Indeed, you did. And you got 1234567-89. And you woke me up, besides.
Well, I'm sorry. The phone company is probably the one that...
You don't sound sorry. I bet you do this to people all the time.
Hey, well, listen, fella. I didn't want to call your number in the first place, so you can just...
And I wish you hadn't. Ah, what I wish is that you'd learn the number to dial correctly when you call somebody and stop wasting my time.
Wasting your time? Hey, listen, if you didn't want to be waked up, what did you answer the phone for? Why, you sound like one of the grumpiest, sourest, most obnoxious persons it's ever been my displeasure to run across.
And that's just the way I like it, because I'm a grouch. The name is Melvin Meade, for your information.
You're a grouch? Hey, so am I. I'm Oscar the Grouch.
You're Oscar the Grouch?
Yeah.
Well, how about that? What a coincidence this is. I've heard a lot about you.
Really?
Yes, indeed. Everybody says that as a grouch, you're Z-O-K.
Oh, hey, thanks. Hey, listen, Melvin. The disagreeable order of grouches is meeting here next week. Why don't you come, too?
Great. I can't think of anything worse I'd rather do.
Hey, good. Then let me call you. Now, what'd you say your number was again?
1234567-89.
1234567-89. Got it. Hey, good. Hey, listen, Melvin, I'm sure I...
Hey, it looks like Oscar's found a friend. And here's a friend of ours, Roosevelt Franklin.
Thank you.
Hey, forgot to tell you something. Don't call on your phone. Don't call 987-654-321 to get Dial-A-Grouch. And don't call 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9 to get Melvin Meany, because those numbers only work on grouch phones, you see? And you don't have a grouch phone, like only Oscar has a grouch phone. Speaking of phones, we've got to hang it up now. See you later.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E, O, and V, and by the number 10. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
This is NET, the Public Television Network.